Dirt Modified Nostalgia Tour qualifying heat race number one coming onto the racetrack here at Brewerton Speedway.
Days gone by of racing. And the first heat race out on the track.
Two heat races are what
now
we're going to do today.
They're going to line up to go away like this inside of row number one in the beautiful orange 12A. That is going to be Joe August Jr. and it is outside of the 11X. That's going to be Wild Bill Butter. Row number two on the inside in the five, Addison Sinatis, that's Ace Prentice, and on his outside in the 36, that is Scott Litzenberger. Inside row number three in the 37A, Addisco Harry, that's Jack Miller, and on his outside, 37 of Steve Barber, and rounding out the field